Olympics. Machida is 23 years old and has achieved his best score so far. This is his second win in the Grand Prix series. That puts him closer than ever to winning a place representing Japan in the Sochi Olympics. Ace figure skater Daisuke Takahashi finished a disappointing fourth due to mistakes in his jumps. Takahashi says he is disappointed by his performance and his score. He says he believes he is able to skate better and will do better next time. Machida says despite what happened in America, his standing overall hasn't changed, with a much smaller chance than anybody else of winning a slot at the Sochi Olympics. He says he feels like he's standing on the edge of a cliff and will compete as hard as he can.